I think from very early on in my life, I had a desire to teach.
Tracy has a way of freeing you and allowing you to just go for it.
Seeing a spark in people's eyes, you know, seeing them light up.
Tracy doesn't hold anything back. She gives you all the secrets so that you can be successful.
If you can just free yourself up enough, there are an infinite number of kind of possibilities that can come through.
And I find myself splashing colour and having a wonderful time splashing about in colour and finding form and surprising myself.
She's obviously a role model in terms of her artistic creativities, but also as a genuinely beautiful person on the inside and the out.
You know, I truly believe that there is no right or wrong within the artistic process.
Some of the altered book work we have done has been really interesting, and just testing out techniques in the book and being really free,
yes,
and just experimenting. So that's been great.
The elephant park for me was the highlight of the place, and those elephants taught me to slow down.
You know, the sense of possibility just expands when people allow themselves to do what is not traditionally correct.
Everyone's really supportive of each other, and they come around and really support you in your work.
It's been a way of finding yourself again, which has been really nice.
You know, this class is not about what size brush we should use or whether we should use a sable or a synthetic, or, you know, because that doesn't even matter to me. I'm more likely to get my fingers out and use those.
Everyone is different and unique, and that's the beautiful thing. So you don't need to worry too much about messing it up or doing the wrong thing, because it's all about you finding your own pathway.
She's the sort of teacher who really knows how to teach.
At any point in time, if I'm talking about the painting process, you could pretty much just put life in there instead. So it could be Life Mojo instead of Paint Mojo. Often students have a really good idea of what they would like to paint, but they don't yet have the practical experience to get there. And so they get stuck at a point where what comes out on the canvas doesn't match what's in their head. So my role is to help move people through that stuck place.
I've got so many ideas in my head now, and I'd recommend anyone to do this, whether they feel they're an artist or not. They'll become one.
It brings everybody close, and yeah, we've had great fun and no pressure.
It's just awesome to get away from all those distractions that might be at home and come away and really focus on just, you know, your art, yourself, and just having a great time.
And get lots and lots of massages.
Massage thrown in, dinners, you know, it's just been wonderful, and definitely value for money.
And so I'm really excited to kind of guide my students into finding, valuing and telling their own stories with their art.
I let myself go, and that's great.
If I wasn't Tracy Verdugo, would I do my own course? That's weird. Yeah, I think I would.